What up, folks? This is Wally Warlock, and we are here with Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Yes, I've been gone for a little bit. There's been some issues. I've had working two jobs. My computer went down, and so I've been just trying to make some money and come back to it. So here we are with a new game, and I am excited. Metal Gear Solid 5, one of my favorite franchises, the Metal Gear Solid franchises. And we are. It's a lot of stuff here. I read this before. There wasn't like a start screen. Like it starts up with an intro. And I wanted to get that recorded. So here we are. Let's see what happens here. Excuse my voice, I'm a little sick, a little under the weather. But we're gonna get through it. We're gonna enjoy ourselves, have ourselves a good time.
Responsive tower, do you read? Shit, comms are down.
Okay. Don't know what the fuck just happened. Get all them guns. Okay, saw a little bit of blood in the sink. From the man who sold the world, okay? Right, so that's as far as I got before. That was the intro. I had to cut it off because I wasn't recording, and I wanted to get that recorded. So, okay, here we are. Yep. Get up, Snake. Troy Baker, one of my favorite voiceover artists. That eyelid is annoying, though. Cool little 80s music going on here. Can I get up, please? No? I'm just gonna keep looking around. I guess I gotta get my bearings first, right? Tara Strong. I recognize some of these names. Not all of them, but some of them. Hello, nurse. See that ass. Titties! What you doing? Abby? Another nurse, okay. We got two of them. Hey, wait, where's she going though? Who over there? I'm so groggy. Can't really turn back and forth. So I'm guessing, well, I played Ground Zeroes. I tried to stream it and upload it to YouTube, but the sound quality didn't come through for some reason. Twitch didn't record my sound.
Listen.
I don't speak that shit. Yeah, I'm up. Like I was saying, Twitch didn't record my video for Ground Zeroes when I recorded it, and I hit them up, but they never got back to me about it. So I just said screw it. Yeah, maybe in the future I could try to stream it again.
V has come too.
Okay. Oh, okay. So here we are. We finally got to the title screen. That shit was crazy. All right, press options button. Let's do it. Start game. Weird ass intro. So yeah, I'm guessing this takes place right after the events of Ground Zeroes. I would obviously wake up in the hospital.
Quiz me. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head?
Yes, motherfucker, yes.
Just nod if you can hear me.
Did you not just see me nod my head? This is my doctor. Is that good enough for you?
Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Oh, what the fuck is this? Enter your name. Only alphabet characters and characters with certain diacritical marks can be used. Okay. We're gonna go with Wally. Man, that sounds bad. Excuse that, I'm sorry. I am so sorry, but I wanted to play this game, so we're just gonna have to get through it, okay? And I am a Virgo. Yep.
Good. Now then, please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
9 years? What the fuck?
Damn it! Nosocoma! Nosocoma! Nurse! Calm down! Calm down. Try not to panic. With Semi.
Why did they even keep me alive? Oh, I know why.
You'll be all right.
Needed that cloning process.
Just rest.
Huh? How do you feel?
Like I want to get the fuck out of this bed and shoot shit. And sneak and shit. Oh, scared the shit out of me, guy.
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed.
Yes.
Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS.
I don't know what any of that shit means.
Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alive. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you.
What?
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth.
Ooh.
Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain.
Is that turning you on?
They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this.
Holy shit.
The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is of your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
My arm!
No, Sakoma, Grigor! Try to calm down!
Hey, he's at it again.
Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes. Yes.
Okay, I don't know if he can take any more of these shocks. Okay, what are we gonna learn now? I'd rather talk to the nurse.
There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first.
God damn it, with the eyelids.
I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
change my appearance? You can't change Big Boss's appearance. Like, fuck out of here. What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck is this? Are you kidding me? What is going on right now? I'm confused. Am I making like my character for like online? Is that what this is? All right, let's get to it.
Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead.
Who's that behind
you? As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past.
Yo, what the fuck is going on? Yo, there's somebody around that corner.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom. Get up! Come on, bedpan. What the fuck? Ooh, it looked like it hurt. Punch her. Punch her. Punch her with your one arm. Ooh, he's going to sleep. Nighty night, bitch. Did I die? Damn, I'm sorry that happened to you. You were sexy. Flesh, man.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, you're in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here.
Drugs!
Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Alright, let's get it popping. Acalia SBA Memorial Hospital, Cypress. March 11th, 1984. Come on, man. Obviously.
We're getting out of here. Move it.
Well, can you give me a hand? No pun intended. Oh, ass crack? Come on now. Do I really? Jesus.
We better take the elevator.
Fuck it, I spilled. Come on, Snake. Devil come up from hell to get me? What the hell is up with all these creatures now? What the fuck is going on? No, we're not going back that way. Why? I guess we got to, right? Elevator's down. Okay, we're finally getting to our feet.
Calm down. You can do this.
His arm broke now? Fuck. There we go. On your feet, soldier.
Drugs kicked in? Good, let's hurry. Hold up, let's fix this.
Ooh, that looks disgusting.
Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Get the fuck up out of there. Is that really... Is he a hallucination? Hallucination? Because he sounds just like Snake. Okay. There we go. Yeah, he's an hallucination. One in the head. Man. Sorry, dude. Where'd he go? Really? Yo, you would've... Okay. I'm about to say, if he was reaching to see if something was under the bed, he didn't reach far enough, but I guess he got what he wanted, right? What next, Ishmael?
Help me! I don't want to die!
Dude, get the fuck off me, yo! Get you next. Oh, fuck. Ain't you lucky? Ain't you lucky, motherfucker? Okay. I guess. all fucked up already.
Don't you die on me, Ahab.
Why'd you stop? Oh, it's time to go. Yep, he got the right idea.
Move, go!
Yep, we made the wrong choice, went the wrong way. Fuck, all these people. Okay.
Shit. It's ugly out there. Turn around. This way.
Open the damn gate. Doing?
Come on.
They are gonna die. Not me, though.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
Do you hear that?
What's going on out there?
Hey! Huh? Prosecute!
Okay. Hey!
Hey! Hey!
I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Huh? Does anybody know?
Hey!
What the fuck out there? What? No, I don't want to look at his ass, man.
You die on me, Ahab.
He came in here. Keep looking. This way.
Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl.
Wow, what the fuck? Oh, man.
Don't you die on me.
I was Ahab. Blending in.
Ahab?
Why don't you go put on some pants, and then you can tell me what to do.
If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
Okay. To stay where we was at. Fuck. Really? Dude, really? Him.
Yeah.
Lava Man is no joke. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. There you go. Shoot that shit. The ultimate weakness! I need like a health pack.
Hold on. We better stop and try.
Ooh. We're good? Just reset the bone, we're back healthy. Alright. Not going that way. See him. Thought it was clear.
Don't you die on me.
He didn't say Ahab. Anything.
Ahab.
Did you shoot him? Can I go in the bathroom? Okay, no. Is this asshole bath? L2, R2, use weapons, what do you say? My guy is dead.
Nice work. Let's go.
Okay. I guess I should have checked that. That didn't work out the way I thought it would. Take a body. What the shit? Hot magma. Like Johnny Stone's been on them PEDs. Is he coming for me? I'm not gonna stop this guy. Y'all not gonna beat these dudes, man. He's like, oh, yeah? Chance is like, screw that shit. Oh, okay. It's time to go. They gave us the Blair Witch Project camera. Wait, so he survived the tank, but he couldn't beat the ambulance? You kidding me? Okay, that was fucking crazy. He never existed. How the fuck were you driving on the wrong side? How the fuck did you pull that one off? Done with this shit. A flaming well? Done with this shit.
on your side! Hurry! Hurry!
I got this.
Careful, the gun's slow to reload.
Where you watch where you going?
Time your reloads carefully. Wow. Alright. So we've... codename Chick. We made it through the the prologue. We're going to take a break here. When we come back, we're going to find out why the fuck we've got a Praying Mantis' little son and the Human Torch on steroids after us. And hopefully I'll sound a little bit better next time we return. I apologize for my sickness, but you know, it happens. All right, so I will check you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace.